problem plaguing partners and parents at this time of the year. How do you stop little kids and big kids from hunting and searching for Christmas presents? Our gift wrapping expert, let's look at this first.
That's terrible. No, we do it every year.
Oh, well, that makes it not terrible.
Yeah, don't worry, we're just gonna search here for an hour and then we're gonna go over to Joey's and search, okay?
No, not okay. You can't look for Monica's presents.
We have a live one! Oh, it's a Macy's bag!
Yeah.
Oh, who's it for?
Dear losers, do you really think I'd hide presents under the couch? P.S. Chandler, I knew they'd break you.
That is great. Our gift wrapping expert and ambassador for TK Maxx, Viv the Extraordinaire. Is that correct? Or Anton joins us. Thank you. Good to be here. Viv, this is a big issue because often you'll buy little gifts, even like this, very hard to wrap, and you still want to keep the mystery and surprise.
That's right.
So what are some tips and tricks that we can use to be able to disguise the
And presents? You know what, it doesn't matter how old you are. I have a 50-plus sister and she is a mad keen shaker and want-to-know person. So it doesn't matter how old you are, it's about keeping the mystery alive. So you can do a number of things. You can have the gift and you can put it in a different orientation. You can play with the size of it. So you can make something that is big little by taking a photo of it and putting it inside a little box and then telling people where in the house it is.
That's a great idea.
It is tricky. You can even turn that into a treasure. Hunt. You can put in sound. You can put in sound.
Right.
So all sorts of things. You can put in scent.
So what is that?
It may not be what you think it is.
You don't know what it is. Well, what do you think it is? La 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 la. What do you think it is?
Jingle bells.
Besides balls, what do you think it is?
Besides balls, what do I think? Jingle
Open it up.
Balls. Really?
Yeah, really.
I can do that?
You can, but please save the ribbon because I reuse this paper.
I love this paper.
I got that from TK Maxx as well.
Australia, TK Maxx?
Yes, they are.
I didn't know they're in Australia.
They are, 38 stores. Oh. What do you think's in here? What do you think's in this one?
I'm not sure.
Well, fa-la-la-la-la, open it up.
What
else? Oh, that's great.
They are bought. Like, we knew that.
Yes, but what's the main game?
A gift card.
Hooray! A gift card. There we go. I overlooked it.
He's sharp, isn't he?
Don't lose those, they're worth money.
I've got a job on the side at TK Maxx. Come in and see me and I can
help you. What do you think it is?
Oh, so this is cardboard.
Yeah, actually, that's an old manila folder that I just repurposed.
So don't
buy new stuff, just repurpose
what
you've got.
Don't throw anything out.
Don't throw anything out.
You've got to do this. Do you do this with the kids?
Mm-hmm.
You do.
Do you know what I did as a trick? I wrapped up a 5-cent piece.
Yes.
In a package like this.
Yeah, love it. Love
and
it. That's playing with
them
proportion.
Unwrap it all.
Yes.
And their little five.
Aren't they cruel kids? See what they do to you adults?
Now, unwrap that little poppet and look what you've got. It's a little unicorn backpack. So you just...
What else?
Open up this one.
Shake it first.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nothing. So what do you think it is?
Could it be a bike?
No. I can assure you it's not a bike.
It's not a bike.
No.
Open it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep
the ribbon, recycle.
Absolutely, and that's why I use this craft paper, because you can reuse it, which
is
fantastic.
Absolutely, I'm not ripping.
No, I'm liking your style.
Oh, thank you. Oh. It's wrapped in cardboard, so I don't know what it is, which is the other little secret.
That's the sandwich technique, Peter. So what you do is you just have two pieces of card. Can you see that? Two pieces
here. Slide it through.
One on top, one on the bottom, and slide it through.
And pull it through.
It's a bit like a vanilla slice.
Oh, my gosh. This would be for Dad.
Correct.
So Daddy doesn't know what he's getting inside.
Correct.
A little surprise.
Correct.
Look at that. I love that.
Look at that.
Where do we buy all this from, by the way?
And you know also...
I got that at TK Maxx as well.
You get a lot of toys that have got packaging on them.
Correct.
So you can recycle and reuse
Absolutely. I keep all of the cardboard because you can just use it to build things out.
Right.
And last one, what do you think is in
there? All right, I don't know. Tash, shouldn't you be wrapping something to show us?
All right, yeah.
Because you're a mum and I don't have anyone in my life.
Yes, you do.
Who?
Your little poodle.
Oh, my little poodle.
Your little poodle.
Security. Right. HR, watch this show. All right, here we go.
Because that kind of looks like
soccer
a big
ball. Soccer ball.
Oh, no. So you put the two takeaway containers.
Two takeaway containers.
See?
Yeah.
Don't throw anything out. Look
Do
at
not
that
throw
viewers.
It out.
Now, what's inside? T- Tash.
So this is a boy and girl one, so that's a beautiful face mask. And this one is a
wallet!
Oh, no, no, keep going. Open it up. That's a little manicure set.
It's a manicure set.
Look, girls. Oh, and...
Well, that's right. Well, you can sing along at Christmas if you want to.
I know.
Imagine that with the spoons. You could just have an orchestra going.
You get very excited,
don't
you, Vin?
I do. I love Christmas. I love Christmas. I love wrapping.
I know, but you look like Olivia Newton-John out of Let's Get Physical.
Let's get physical. I don't, do I?
Yeah. A little bit.
Bigger breasts.
A little bit.
All right.
This is fabulous, though, because it keeps the mystery going. You've got no idea what it is.
Is this a map of Australia?
No.
You didn't do any wrapping over in that section.
Just fully end out.
Fully end out.
That's what I say, just fully end out. Now, here's the trick. There's $10 for every ball. So that's what you say to the children when you're giving them money. You say for every little, or whatever, every little thing.
Oh, I get it, yes.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun.
Yes. Excellent, Viv. We love you.
Thank you for having me.
Vivian and
Don,
unfortunately, yes. The TK Maxx wrapping expert. Thank you so much for your tips and Merry Christmas.
Can we give her a kiss?